Court of Appeal Judge Roselyne Nambuye appeared before the Judicial Service Commission, where she expressed her confidence in serving as a Deputy Chief Justice, given her years of experience in the department. The judge was, however, put to task to explain how she intends to handle election petitions if given a chance to serve as the second in command at the judiciary.
What do you think now should be the role of the courts and IEBC in view of this tradition, which occurs every after 5 years?
The parties come before us and on equal footing. Even the worst criminal appears before us on equal footing, and it's for us to learn and keep pace with the change in the law, especially the constitutional provisions, and a lot of legislation is coming up. We have to keep pace and equip ourselves, and then the decisions we churn out should be forward-looking.
With many courts across the country facing a backlog of cases, Nambuye was asked to explain what steps she will take to ensure accountability of all judicial officers to ensure legal matters are handled within the stipulated time frame. The judge, who was the only female contender for the position of Chief Justice, where she lost it to David Maraga, explained to the panel that if nominated Deputy CJ, she will work with the Law Society of Kenya to implement a number of legislative reforms.
How will you work with the Law Society of Kenya to ensure that issues on administration of justice are addressed promptly?
Yeah, well, what I will do is to remind myself and the Law Society that we are actually members of one profession. It's just that we are discharging our functions through two different fronts. I will leave my door open and welcome criticism, constructive criticism.